Good morning, fellow prisoners. It is 1 a.m. on 1st of October 2020. This is a blinking star. This is almost full moon, which is called Hunter Moon. Remind me of one SF movie which I a long time ago I was watching it, Predator vs. Alien. They hunt each other during the Hunter Moon. And now I'm watching Moon, the blinking star, and Mars, that planet of war, destruction, places like Croatia, Europe. Actual light. Living room window, and that Mars is uncomfortably closed. Because I don't have any improvements on my camera, so how that can be possible? It's very hard to recording even tripod. And because of that famously global warming, my fingers are frozen. This is Mars, bigger than Moon, which is pretty much impossible, but sometimes I got a feeling that I bought some Annabelle look-like camera with cursed on it, or blessing, I don't know. CANON SX60HS on tripod 2-3 years ago. I bought it in a shop, new, packed. How is that possible? Slightest idea. This is it, Mars up close in person. A little bit closer than another SF movie, John Carter. Calvary Man from Virginia. what is going on, don't ask, and I will not lie because I am healthy. Yeah, red planet, that was a red pill I took it 2 years ago, 2.5. And after that, I just can't look world and reality in the same way as before. This is Mars on almost full under moon. Night is 1st of October 2020. Place is Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. 1 a.m. more or less. And the only answer is love, no matter what. And I'm sharing everything with you, my dear imaginary friends, because there's a few and few real ones in my life. Peace, love, till time has come to be different. Are you really? Bye.